Welcome back, and today we're checking out the latest from NCT Dream with ISTJ, its personality type. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, couldn't tell you what it means. What personality type am I? I took the test once. INTPT. I don't know what that says about me. I'm not really big into that. I don't know what this is gonna sound like. All I know is I'm excited. I've been listening to a lot of NCT music recently, and hopefully we get one more to add to my playlist. Let's jump in. I have subtitles on and allowed. BTI. Wait. The Flying School Bus. Does anybody remember Halloween Town? The Halloween movie that came on every year on the Disney Channel? What it reminded me of. Introvert. For some reason, I was expecting something not as aggressive as this. Okay, I love this entire section here. Before we jump into what I'm assuming is a bridge, very interesting music video thus far. The sound, not what I was expecting. I feel like I should have expected something a little more aggressive based on the teaser, but for some reason I was expecting something a little more laid back. That second verse, love their delivery throughout that. And that part where he said dangerous, I don't know. It reminded me, I don't know, I feel weird saying this. It reminded me of something from Michael Jackson. I think just the way they delivered the line reminded me of something from one of his songs where he had the same delivery. So far, yeah, I'm liking the song. Of course, we gotta have the vocals in here. We started with something that reminded me of a movie, Halloween Town, of course, the bus flying through the air, which also could just be Magic School Bus, I suppose. But then we also end with, of course, the reference to Back to the Future. Yeah, overall, just a visually pleasing music video. The song, the instrumental, their delivery on top of it, that second verse, still my favorite part out of it, but the glamorous and dangerous, gonna be stuck in my head. I can already see that. This one, in case you can't tell, is going on my playlist. Not what I was expecting, but I'm happy that we got this. I just feel like there were so many movie references throughout that. Definitely need to go back through and pay attention and pick out all of them. Vocals, their delivery with the singing, the rapping. And I think the reason I keep going back to the second verse is being my favorite. If you watch my videos, you know anytime they go into a deeper, low register tone for their singing, I'm gonna love it. So yeah, it's no surprise that second verse is my favorite. Also forgot to mention this at the beginning of the video. We're also gonna watch the Poison track video that they released recently. I meant to have already checked this out, but I figured now is a good time. Just combine them both into one video since this is only a minute and 32 seconds. It'd be kind of pointless to make a video separate for just this track video. I like this beat. Two very different genres. And I love this R&B style. Yeah, I'm gonna have to listen to that entire song. Could potentially be one of my favorites from the album. I forgot, was this a full album, mini album? I'm sure it just showed that there and I forgot to look. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. It's a full album. So far, Broken Melodies, ISTJ, Poison. I've enjoyed all three of them. Gonna have to listen to this entire album based on that. And Poison, this is only a minute of it. Definitely the kind of song I will like, so I'm positive I'm gonna like the entire thing. There are vocals in it, the R&B genre that they went with. Does Mark ever get any rest? That's one question that I have. The solo recently, 127, Dream, he's everywhere, and I don't understand how he has the energy to do that. But I'm happy because he's one of my favorites from all of NCT. But yeah, two very different genres and songs, ISTJ and Poison, just showing their diversity. Out of the two, though, I've only heard a minute and 32 seconds. I think I may like Poison a little bit better. I love R&B, so any R&B style song is going to be one of my favorites. I'm going to have to listen to them both back to back. They're both going on my playlist, Broken Melodies. Been listening to that since numerous times since it came out. Happy to have at least two more to add into that rotation. I have a feeling I'm going to like this entire album based on that, or at least the majority of the album. Let me know which one's your favorite songs from the album. I did see Blue Wave as a star beside of it on Apple Music, which means it's one of the most listened to from the album. So I'm going to assume that's kind of a fan favorite. Let me know your favorite. Both these going on my playlist. Love the music video for ISTJ. Love their delivery, just the overall vibe of the song, and definitely Poison. Yeah, they're not disappointing with this comeback. But yeah, let me know what you thought. Let me know which one's your favorite. I'm gonna end this video here. I will see you in the next one.